Put your paws up, 'cause you were born this way, baby.
Right now we're on the outer street of Santee Alley. We're gonna go eat right now. We've been doing quite a bit of shopping. There's Stephanie, but it's kind of hard to film when there's so many people around. It's really busy today, but yeah. It takes them so long to make the mousses. They already have like so many to eat.
So, what do you think about LA?
It's really nice. There's a lot of culture, a lot of people, good shopping, okay prices, but yeah, I like it.
What are you having today for lunch?
I'm gonna have a pupusa.
What kind did you get?
Bean and cheese.
What are you eating right now?
Some chips. And this is what Stephanie got.
What is that?
It's a hot dog and it has bacon. It's wrapped in bacon.
That looks really unappealing from here.
And soda, just a Coke.
Alright, what did you get to eat?
I got a bean and cheese pupusa, and it's always tradition when we come here to Santee Alley, we always eat here. So.
What is this place?
Alley Dogs. Yeah.
Enjoy!
It's Melissa
and Stephanie,
and we're here in LA right now. We just got back from Santee Alley, our first day in LA, and we just wanted to show you guys a few things that we picked up today. We didn't get that much because the clothing in the alley is pretty expensive, and there was like no small sizes in any of the shoes.
Yeah. So,
which was pretty bad.
We mostly just got accessories and handbags, so we're gonna share that with you guys right now.
Okay. So
you wanna start with yours?
Yeah, I'll go first. I got this bag. This was the last thing that we purchased today because Stephanie got one like this and I really wanted one. I like how it's like two tones, two different like brown colors, and I really like the gold hardware because I like gold better than silver. It's pretty big on the inside, but it's not too big, and it comes with an extra strap. It was $35, no tax. It's brand new. I would say it's inspired by Balenciaga, if you guys have seen it before. But yeah, I like it. I will definitely use it when I get home. So, and that was like the only thing that I bought for myself.
First, Melissa bought me this. It's a gold chain that has my name on it. It says Pfeffer. That's what I go by. And I told Melissa for the longest time that I wanted one that said Pfeffer, and we saw this there and we had to get it. Like, there are individual letters that can come apart, and it was $5 a letter, so it was $25 for it, and I thought it was a pretty good deal because I'll definitely wear this like everywhere.
Yeah.
And I really like it.
Yeah.
Then I got these earrings for $1. I mostly got them for the feathers that they come with because they're already like attached to this hardware, and I can make like other long earrings. So I'm not really gonna wear these together. I might like take them apart and see what other things I can make out of it. But they were only $1 with no tax, so I decided to pick these up. Then the last accessory was just this plain plastic cross. I wanted to make a two-finger, like, cross ring that are really in style, and I thought this was better than, like, a silver or just a plain gold cross because it has some character, and it's going to be, like, my own, and I'm going to make it, so it's just going to be mine, and nobody else will have it unless they pick up the same cross and make a ring out of it, but I don't know. I could also use the chain for, like, another earring or something, so I was thinking about that. And for the bags, like Melissa said, I bought this one first, and this is in brown and black, and I really liked it because sometimes I don't know if I want to wear brown or black, and picking out handbags to go with my outfits is a lot of work sometimes. So I got this one, and it's both, and the colors really go well together, and I didn't think they did at first, but Melissa just kind of was like, yeah, they do go well together. So I picked this one up. It was $38 because I paid tax on mine because this is the first bag that we bought at their shop. And then when we were checking out and we were leaving, I saw this one and I knew I had to get it. They had it in black, but I was like, can I see the brown one? And he's like, I'll give you a good deal if you buy it. And of course I got suckered into buying it. I didn't get suckered into buying it because I really need a new handbag. And this one was $40 in cash, no tax. And it just has like this fringe. It's made out of chain, like chain fringe. And it's just like double strap, has like faux like detailing. It's nice, big and roomy. It has an extra strap on it, and I just can't wait to wear this in like the spring and the summer because I really do love fringe, and especially that it's like this chain fringe. I haven't seen this before. And so yeah, those are the things I got today. Tomorrow we're going to a big sale that's in the wholesale district. It starts early in the morning and you can get clothes there for like $5. So we're gonna go there tomorrow morning and hopefully have some more things to share with you guys. What else are we doing tomorrow?
We're going to the Rodeo.
We're going to the Rodeo, which is an open air market, like a flea market here.
It's in Redondo Beach.
And so it's gonna be a drive, but it's worth it because we always have a good time there and we always find a lot of stuff.
And we picked up some goodies today for our giveaway, but we'll share those with you guys when we actually do the giveaway.
It should be like sometime next week when we get home.
Yeah.
We'll like have the rules for you guys and everything.
Yeah.
And then lastly, on Sunday when we go back home, before we go back home, we're going to go to their Goodwill Clearance Center that's here in LA. And so hopefully it's as cool as the one in Arizona.
Yeah. It's probably cooler.
It's probably going to be cooler, so.
Yeah.
We're excited for those things. Sorry we didn't make a video yesterday.
We were just really
so
busy.
Tired.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But thanks for watching, guys, and stay tuned tomorrow. And
we'll see you tomorrow, I guess.
Yeah. Bye.
Bye.